Hello and welcome back to Sengoku Basara Samurai Heroes. And last time, remember, we strangely got Yoshiaki to join us, and the Maeda clan is joining us as well, but they've been slighted. So, how's that our problem? Moving on to the dragon race at Oshu. Oh, good.
Is it difficult to mobilize a large army?
Speak, One-Eyed Dragon. I, Ieyasu Tokugawa, have traveled far to hear your words.
You sure took your time. Must have ridden here in the back of a turtle.
This stable, let me tell you.
Retreat! We can't lose any more men!
No, you've lost how many so far? Here we go!
Mount your horses and fight back against Masamune's forces! Take a lot more than that to scare us off!
Come on! Let's see how long you can keep up with me!
I do have some time to kill.
Lord Masamune, stay alert! Our enemies could advance at any moment!
I'm faster than I've ever been.
Coming from you, that's almost a compliment.
Let's cut to the chase. You'll have my help, but on one condition. And if you try to haggle with me, I'll lay you out. What do you say?
Game, don't do that.
Thank you. I'll never give up. I made a promise to my people.
This is getting boring.
Try harder. Put up a challenge. There's no way you'll beat the boss on horseback.
Of course, because I'm not on a horse. The worst thing I can do is I have to do this, so let's just retry this. Horseback.
Speak, one-eyed dragon. I, Ieyasu Tokugawa, have traveled far to hear your words.
You sure took your time. You must have ridden here in the back of a turtle.
Oh, good. There's a stable.
Unless they want me to do the following, which is look for a horse. So I would think a horse be right here, but that don't mean no goddamn sense.
Time to kill.
Lord Masamune, stay alert! Our enemies could advance at any moment!
I'm faster than I've ever been.
Stop it already, would ya?
Are you a renegade, a rogue, or merely a decoy diverting my attention?
Coming from you, that's almost a compliment.
Let's cut to the chase. You'll have my help, but on one condition. And if you try to haggle with me, I'll lay you out. What do you say?
boring. Try harder!
Put up a challenge! There's no way you'll beat the boss on horseback!
Well, I beat you. Put your guns on.
I once thought to gouge out my own eye, but such an act wouldn't change anything. Therefore, I made a vow. For my sins, I would protect him, and as his right eye, avenge the injustices of that day.
Doing work. Excuse me?
Out of time.
I thought I was faster than that.
I call bullshit.
Please wait at the headquarters for news of our victory.
You're telling me you would serve him, no matter what.
I call bullshit on that.
Are you prepared to kill anyone or destroy anything in order to advance?
I fight him again.
I'm doing all I can. I ask not for forgiveness.
A brother, a father, a friend. To find all of those people in this short life we have.
Okay.
Come on, try to cut me down. See if you can. The moon dies in the eastern sky at dawn.
I will not be plagued with worry, for my will is strong and true.
Here he is. The boss, the seventh.
Prevent the rendezvous.
Kojuro, ride like the wind.
Yes.
You must not let the one-eyed dragon ignite his right eye.
An intoxicating source of poisonous deceit.
The Kojiro's right at home wrangling wild horses. They seem pretty dangerous, boss.
You know that.
What's wrong? Care more about showing off than beating me?
let him.
You think you can defeat me? I wouldn't be too sure about that. I guess you better try and take your best shot now. Because if you don't, I'm gonna make you sorry.
Got that?
That was a nice, relaxing ride, right?
I got here as fast as I could.
Fair enough, one-eyed dragon. Name your condition.
I won't be worried around. Not by you and not by anybody.
Simple as that. I like those conditions.
This little tussle we're about to have will more than prove my point.
Why do you wish to ally with me?
I want to see Mitsunari defeated. Do you even have to ask?
That fateful day seared into the back of my eye. I can't set things right. Well, why bother living?
I will be the one to bring down Mitsunari. To slice him to ribbons. Anything else is a petty distraction.
Oh, okay. Can't go logic like that.
I will not retreat, because I have a promise to keep. It's not. It's just a flesh wound.
Sure, I should not be concerned.
All you should care about now is that I stand before you.
Well, that's one.
Next time we meet, only one of us will be watching.
Hold on. Just a little bit longer. Smart move. But if Kojima were here, you wouldn't stand a chance.
No, sir.
May my fists unite all of me!
Let the curtains be drawn, and the dragon takes center stage!
Providence!
One day we'll be as one.
The thicker the blood flows,
punch!
The better the battle. Right?
Close.
Well, guess that'll have to do.
One-eyed dragon, I would be honored to fight at your side. We could use someone like you.
Spare me the flattery. You beat me fairly. Well, until next time.
One-eyed dragon.
Yeah?
Would you ever forgive Mitsunari his deeds?
Forgive? Don't know.
Just remember, such an indulgence is within your power.
Guess that could be. Guess we'll have to see how I'm feeling. When that bastard's kneeling vanquished at my feet.
Yes.
You hurt my pride.
One of us will lose and perish. And I will make sure it's not me. No matter what.
Like I said, the emotion.
do.
So we got Masamune Date as a sport. Still find that bullshit. Stage is bullshit just to get an L. At least we finally reached. Sekigahara, a daybreak.
The hour has arrived, my lord. There's no turning back. We all pledge life and limb to your victory, down to the last man.
Lord Ieyasu, we fight with all our strength!
My men, a few words before we depart.
Of course, my lord.
Warriors, if I have done you wrong somehow, or if conscience compels you to leave Eastern Army for West, I wish you a safe journey.
My lord, what are you saying?
If you do join Mitsunari's forces, please, help him as best you can. I would be in your debt.
Your words pain us, my lord. There's not a man among us who'd breathe a word of complaint under your command.
You've extended your hand in brotherhood to each of us. We will die for your righteous cause, Lord Ieyasu. A smile on our faces.
And I for yours. To have soldiers, friends such as you. I am the most fortunate man in all the world. Thank you.
Aye!
Makes one thing, right? It's like if they made... If Capcom went and made a full-on version of the Three Kingdoms in the form of Sengoku Basara, I'd play it. I mean, if it was... You know, if it wasn't like Warriors of Fate, but it'd be more like Sengoku Basara with a voice cast like this, I'd play it. Oh, without a doubt, I'd play it. I don't apologize for doing that stage over, because it was bullshit. But anyway, in the next part, the finale of Ieyasu's tale of the Battle of Sekigahara. We're gonna find out what that is in the next part. See you then.